Hi, it's Janet Diatri, and if you've got a minute, we can make this. It's a chewy, chunky treat that raises the bar on goodness. Reese's Peanut Butter Oatmeal Bars. Here's what you'll need. Oatmeal, peanut butter, eggs, butter, chocolate chips, Reese's, and sugar. For this recipe, brown sugar works best. In a large bowl, add the butter and brown sugar and blend. Then add eggs, peanut butter, and vanilla and blend. Now add flour, oats, baking powder, and salt. And once it's all mixed, grease a cookie sheet pan, then spread the mixture, making sure you pat it firm. While the cookie is baking, make the topping. In a bowl, combine powdered sugar, peanut butter, and milk, and blend until smooth and creamy. As soon as the cookie comes out of the oven, sprinkle with chocolate chips. Then spoon the topping over the chocolate and swirl the two together just like this. Finally, dot the top with chopped Reese's peanut butter cups and refrigerate until hardened, and then cut into delicious bars. The chewy inside and chunky top makes these irresistible. Reese's peanut butter oatmeal bars are deliciously addicting. We'll see you next time on the 1 Minute Kitchen. 1 Minute Kitchen proudly presented by these sponsors.